Okay, good day to everyone. I'm Johnny Balmeo.
And I'm Mr. Freyland Cruz Llosa. We're both clinical instructors for Nueva Ecija University of Science and Technology College of Nursing.
And today we're going to demonstrate to you the proper way of inserting the NGT or the nasogastric tube. So first things first, we need to make an assessment. Assess for the doctor's order because this procedure depends on the order of the doctor. What else? We also need to check for the client's LOC or the level of consciousness. We need to check the knowledge and also the understanding of our client towards this procedure. Okay, what else? The availability and functionality of all the materials that we're going to use. What else? The history of a nasal surgery and also if our client here have a deviated septum or nasal septum. What else? We need to check the patency of the nares. And what else? The presence of the gag reflex of our client. And lastly, we need to check also, or we have to assess the mental status of our client and the ability of our client to participate in this procedure. Now, after all the assessment, we will now move on to the equipment. What are the equipment that we're going to use for this procedure? Number one, we will use a large bowl, bore, or the small bore tube. Or preferably, if you have a non-latex, better. Okay, what else? Non-allergenic or adhesive tape, preferably 1 inch. But if you do not have one, okay, it's alright to use the 1/2 inch. What else? We're going to use clean gloves or a medical gloves. So you might gonna ask, sir, why not use a sterile gloves? Because this procedure only requires a clean technique and not a sterile one. But if you wish to use a sterile technique, why not? Okay, what else? We will also use a water-soluble lubricant. Like this one, KY jelly will do the job. What else? A glass of water with a straw. Okay, if you have a 20 to 50 ml of syringe with a doctor, better. But if you do not have, you can also use an aseptic syringe. Because in a hospital, most commonly we are using this one. Okay, what else? A basin. Kidney basin can do the job. What else? If you have a pH test strip or a meter, better. But if you do not have one, don't worry because it is optional. What else? Bilirubin dipstick if you have. What else? Stethoscope. This is a very important one. Okay, do not forget this one. Okay, what else? We're going to use also a disposable pad or towel. Okay, what else? Clamp or plug. Okay, what else? Anti-reflux valve and lastly a suction apparatus if we have one. Okay, so those are the equipment. Let's now move on to the implementation. Okay, for the implementation, we're going to introduce ourselves and verify using the agency protocol. Hi, good day, ma'am. I'm Johnny Balmeo, and I will be your nurse for today. Remember, the agency protocol. So you have to check for the name of the client or verify the name of the client. Okay, I already told you that, guys, before. Check the chart, or you can also check the door tag, the bed tag, and even the IV tag. Okay, what else? Explain the procedure to the client. Okay, explain what you're going to do and how your client will participate in this procedure. Okay, what else? Is the client to a high Fowler's position if his or her health conditions permit and support the head with a pillow if appropriate. Sir, that's enough. Next, place a towel or a disposable pad across the chest. Next, provide for client privacy. If you are using a privacy curtain, please do it. If there's an open door, please close it. And next, perform hand hygiene and observe appropriate infection control procedure. After hand washing, perform gloving. Always remember, this procedure only requires a clean technique. But if you wish to use a sterile gloves, why not? You can also do so. Next, assess the client's nares. Check for the patency. If you see which one is patent, we will now move on to the second implementation. Prepare the tube. Support the patient during this procedure. Next, determine how far to insert the tube. Use the tube to mark off the distance from the tip of the client's nose to the tip of the earlobe, and then from the tip of the earlobe to the tip of the xiphoid process. Mark this length with an adhesive tape if the tube does not have any markings. Next, insert the tube. Lubricate the tip of the tube well with water-soluble lubricant or water to ease the insertion. You can ask somebody to help you when it comes in the lubrication. Okay, once done, insert the tube with its natural curve toward the client into the selected nostril. Ask the client to hyperextend the neck and gently advance the tube toward the nasopharynx. Mother, can you please hyperextend your neck? Okay. While inserting the tube, you can ask your client to swallow. If ever the gag reflex has been stimulated, we will use the water and ask our client to sip some water. Insert the tube after the markings that you just have made. Next, ascertain the correct placement of the tube. You can aspirate the stomach contents and check the pH, which should be acidic. But if you do not have one, you can use x-ray or you can use the stethoscope. Place a stethoscope over the client's epigastrium and inject 10 to 30 ml of air into the tube while listening for a whooshing sound. You will hear a whooshing sound. If yes, then you are very certain that you have inserted the NGT tube in the stomach and not in the lungs. Secure the tube by taping it to the bridge of the client's nose. You can use the 1-inch micropore and cut it into half. That one will be used as an anchor for the NGT.
After securing the NGT, we're now going to be placing the plug at the end of the nasogastric tube.
Okay, after all the procedures, evaluate the client's response to the procedure. And last, document all the informations that you have made to the client's chart. Okay, Sir Florian, do you have any additional information that you wanted to share to our viewers or to our students?
I would just like to remind everybody that after properly inserting the NGT tube, you have to properly secure it into the patient's gown. And that concludes our NGT insertion.
Okay, I'm Johnny Balmeo.
And I'm Troy Langelosa. Looking forward for your return demonstration.